From the Atlantic City of the South China Sea, it's a Joe Gill Show. Nightlife, 10:30 at FM. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Nightlife Show with your host, Joe Gill. Kind of a dreary night tonight, this wonderful night here at Tuy Hoa, but I imagine it's going to get better. I hope it don't rain anymore, and it already has. It's kind of bad the way things are going. Say, what's the first thing you're going to do when you arrive in San Francisco? Whatever it is, you'll probably need money. The more, the better. Ensure a good time at the Golden Gate by straightening out your pay situation in Vietnam before you leave. Don't forget to say goodbye to your pay clerk.
It's Radio FM Tuy Hoa.
Station with the happy difference.
Let's start things off tonight with the Rascals.
All the world, all the sun, easy to see.
People got to be free.
Everywhere, just wanna be free. Listen, free, listen, that's the way it should be. Peace in the valley, people got to be free.
You should see what a lovely, lovely world is it be.
Thank you.
The Rascals there, one of their big ones, just dropping down there into the top 20 extras here at FM. People got to be free. Say, basketball officials are urgently needed. If you haven't had experience as either referee, timer, or scorer, contact Sergeant Frank or Airman Race at extension 3688 or 3687. Again, that's Sergeant Frank or Airman Race at extension 3688 or 3687.
Radio Tuy Hoa.
And let's step back into the past now a little bit with Mr. Aaron Elville. Tell it like it is.
If you want something to play with, go and find yourself a toy. Baby, my time is too expensive, and I'm not a little boy. If you are serious, don't play with my heart, it makes me furious. But if you want me to love you, then a baby I will. Girl, you know I will. Tell it like it is. Don't be ashamed, let your conscience be your guide. But I know deep down inside of me, I believe you love me. Forget your foolish pride. Life is too short to have sorrow. You may be here today and gone tomorrow. You might as well get what you want. So go on and live, baby, go on and live. Tell it like it is. I'm nothing to play with. Go and find yourself a toy. But I tell it like it is. My time is too expensive, and I'm not.
Aaron Elville right here from FM Tuy Hoa as we step back into the past a little there. Everybody have their thinking caps working tonight? That was Tell It Like It Is from a year and a half or so there back.
It's FM radio.
And it's really fun.
Going to be kind of cool tonight with all of the rain and everything. It's been getting kind of cool at nights lately. Get out the blankets, man, and relax. Enjoy yourself. Do something. We got to enjoy ourselves as much as possible with all the rain and everything. Stay inside or go to the club or do something, man. Aretha Franklin now, a recent great, I say a little prayer.
Say a little prayer for you.
Aretha Franklin out of the more recent past there. I Say a Little Prayer. One of the big hits there. The flip side of The House of Jack Bill. Both of them big hits same time. We both went up and came back down. Great big record there by Miss Aretha. 18 minutes before 11 o'clock. This is Johnny Mathis. Take a big, big step back into the past. Gina.
Gina. Gina, I kissed you once and then I felt so wonderful, so very wonderful. Let's do it over again. Gina, Gina, I can't remember when I've ever felt a kiss that made me feel like this. Let's do it over again. Look at you, look at you. So warm, so sweet, so shy. Look at me, oh, look at me. I can't believe that I'm such a lucky guy to have Gina.
Johnny Mathis there, one way, way out of the past here from FM Tuy Hoa for you. Well, it's all about Gina. 15 minutes before 11 o'clock here at FM. Look for a low of about 73 or 72 tonight. Having a little trouble with the turntable. This is Tommy James and the Shondells. One called Moni Moni. Tommy James and the Shondells, a big one here from FM Tuy Hoa. Money, money, one right out of the past here about 3 or 4 months ago.
You're in tune to the great sounds of FM radio here on Tuy Hoa.
Say, have you ever had that sinking feeling? We don't mean the kind you get from tap dancing on quicksand. The sinking feeling we have in mind is when you lose your wallet 2 days after payday with your entire bundle. Stay on top of the checking account through a military banking facility. Why not open one today?
What do I think of FM?
It's what's happening.
The T-bones now. Doing no matter what shape your stomach is in. T-Bones from their album, Slippin' and Chippin' with the T-Bones. No matter what shape your stomach is in there, 8 minutes before news time here at 11 o'clock.
Tuy Hoa FM radio has everything.
A little bit of the Four Tops now from their album, The Greatest of the Four Tops. This is Bernadette.
I'm free.
Four Tops there, one out of the past. Bernadette, one of their biggest hits off their album. Four Tops Greatest Hits Ever, 5 minutes before 11 o'clock here at FM.
You're in tune with the great sounds of FM Radio Tuy Hoa.
Falling in the sun, radio, whoa, whoa.
Okay, we have the latest news on the hour. So United States Savings Bonds and Freedom Shares, a patriotic package that's now better than ever. Interest has been raised on both, with the extra return being added as a bonus at maturity. Savings bonds to 4.25%, Freedom Shares to 5%. There's another new feature, too. Now you can buy the Savings Bond Freedom Share combination anytime with no monthly commitment necessary. Share in freedom with improved Savings Bonds and Freedom Shares. Mr. Tom Jones here. Tell us about what everybody dreams about. Over here, maybe. The green, green grass of home.
Your hometown looks the same as I step down from the train. And there to meet me is my mama and papa. Touch the green, green grass of home. The old house is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And that old oak tree that I used to play on.
Tuy Hoa.
It's what's happening.
Looked rather threatening when I came to work tonight, but I haven't been outside lately. I hope it's not raining out there. I hope it clears up a little bit and we get some more sun tomorrow. I saw the sun for the first time in about 2 weeks, I think, something like that. 9 minutes after 11 o'clock here at FM. Mr. Otis Redding now, sitting on the dock by the bay.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes. Watching the ships roll in, then I'll watch them roll away again. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia headed for the Frisco Bay. I've had nothing to live for. Look like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change. Everything still remains the same. What 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Yes. Sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. It's 2,000 miles I roam just to make this dock my home. Now I'm just gonna sit at the dock of a bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, sitting on a dock of the bay, wasting time.
Late but great Mr. Otis Redding doing it for you there, sitting on the dock by the bay. 11 minutes after 11 o'clock here at FM. We move right along into the nighttime on this very...
Anytime is a good time.
At Radio FM, Tuy Hoa, South Vietnam.
I think that cotton picking machine is punch drunk, man. The thing don't want to work when you want it to, and when you don't want it to work, the thing just takes right off. Say, those individuals with a port call between 1 and 15 November report to the Airman's Club the 23rd of October, 1968, that's day after tomorrow, at 0800 hours. And those individuals with a port call between 16 and 30 November report on 24 October 68 at 0800 hours. At this time, you will be given your final processing dates, and the military pay unit of the CBPO will brief you on the types of pay you may receive upon your departure from Tuy Hoa. Be sure to bring 8 copies of your PCS orders. For those individuals that are unable to attend, report to the CBO 25 October 1968 at 1400 hours. That's your final briefing, fellas, and all you guys are leaving the next month, you lucky dogs. You get on over there now and get your final briefing. Jeannie C. Riley now.
I want to tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widowed wife who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. Mama got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress is way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and are running around with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. Was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into
Stacy Riley telling us about the day her mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA.
Radio Tui Wah.
You got the best in sound with FM, man. We're uptight. We get the greatest. 17 after 11 o'clock. Lou Rawls now. Doing one for my baby and then one for the road.
Well, it's a quarter to three. There's no one in the place except you and me. So set them up, Joe. I've got a little story I think you ought to know, Joe. We are drinking, my friend, to the end of a brief episode. Will you make it one for my baby? One more for the road, Joe. I've got the routine, so drop another quarter in the record machine. I'm feeling so bad, I wish you'd make that music, make it ring and sad, Joe. Well, I could tell you a lot, but you've got to be true to your core. Will you make it one for my baby and one more for I'd like to say, yeah. So when I'm gloomy, you simply got to listen to me until it is all talked away. That's how it goes. And Joe, I know you're getting, I know you're ready to close. So I want to thank you for the cheer. I hope you didn't mind my bending your ear. Well, now this heart must be drowned, or it soon might explode. Will you make it one for my baby and one more for the road? One more for the road, Joe. One for my baby. One more for the road. That long, long road.
Lou Rawls there from his album, Lou Rawls, You're Good For Me. One for my baby and one for the road. 21 minutes after 11 o'clock here at FM as we drift right on into the nighttime.
Mm-hmm.
Here is the Vogues now. Turn around, look at me. One of the top 20 extras here at FM. Turn around, look at me. A very, very fine song by them. 24 minutes after 11 o'clock. Man, I don't know about this machine. That thing's punch drunk again. It's going to take off here in a minute and make a fool out of me or something. Say there are two things a serviceman will never miss. Mail call and pay call. At least you try not to, and that means every pay call, including your last one in Vietnam. Don't forget to drop by a few days before you leave and see your unit pay clerk. Find out all the details on partial, advance, and travel pay. I wonder if this thing's going to work tonight at all. I hope it does sometime. Let's see now. I'm supposed to push that button. Three cheers for the Dumbo machine, man. It worked. They put a nickel in it. I figured out the combination here. Here's Mr. Dave Brubeck now. From his album Jazz Impressions of New York, this is Lonely Mr. Broadway. Thank you. Fine, Mr. Dave Brubeck there, and Lonely Mr. Broadway.
Sounds of the big bands and the small bands, too, are yours right here on Radio Tuy Hoa FM.
It's 11:30, about 73 degrees outside, cooling off. A little bit of moisture in the air, too, I presume. This is Sergio Mendez in Brazil, 66. More recent past, all about all you guys are listening, Fool on the Hill.
Sees the sun going down, and the eyes in his head see the world.
Sergio Mendes and Brazil 66 most recent hit sounds. He'll update the top 20 extras here at FM. Fool on the Hill. Say there are still spaces available for November R&Rs. They will be given on a first-come, first-served basis to those personnel who have not had an R&R. Bangkok, Singapore, Tokyo, Hong Kong, and Kuala Lumpur. We also have open slots for in-country R&R. So if you still want to go in November, man, hustle on down there and get your application form and get it put in.
Serving the Atlantic City of the South China Sea, it's Radio FM Tuy Hoa.
Mr. Mitch Ryder now. This is called Joy. Mitch Ryder, One Farther Back Out of the Past there. I'm sure y'all remember that one. Joy was on one of his biggest hit albums there, too. 23 minutes before 11 o'clock.
This is FM Radio Tuy Hoa.
Tuy Who?
Not Tuy Who, Tuy Hoa.
Here's one by Lulu. I'm sure a bunch of you that's been over here for a while haven't heard. It's already been up and down. We just got it. It's called Morning Dew.
Hey!
Lulu at 20 minutes before 12 o'clock here at FM. One of her big ones there, Morning Dew. I'm sure you all remember her from Two Sir with Love and her more recent hit that was up here at FM.
This is the Joe Gill Show, where it's music by request on Nightlife. Right here at 104.9 FM Tuy Hoa.
Sam Cooke now doing a medley of his hits.
Oh, she may be weary. Women do get weary wearing the same shabby dress. And oh, if she gets weary, try a little tenderness. No, let me tell all you fellas that I know you won't regret it. Women, don't forget it. Love is their whole happiness. And oh, it's all so easy. Try a little tenderness. And every now and then you have to tell her, honey, I love you. Oh, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you for them sentimental reasons. Tell her, I hope you do believe me. I've given you my heart. Can't you understand that I love you? I love you, honey. I love you, I love you. And you alone, you were meant for me. Tell her, darling, give your loving heart to me. Tell me we'll never, 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 never part. And also you have to tell her, darling, you send me. You send me. Tell her you, baby, you send me. Honest you do. I know that you thrill me, darling. Oh, you thrill me. I wouldn't tell you if I didn't mean it. That works. You thrill me. Honest you do. And oh, yeah. But look, oh, tell her at first I thought it was infatuation. But ooh, it's lasted so long. So now I find myself wanting. I want to marry you and take you home. I know. But oh, whenever I'm with you, I know. When I'm near you, you send me. Honest you do.
Sam Cooke there from his album Sam Cooke at the Copa. A medley of his hits, You Send Me, Try a Little Tenderness, and I Love You, that's why. Here's the Fifth Dimension now. Their biggest hit, most recent hit, Stone Soul Picnic.
Red down, cause stones so big, red down, cause stones so big, red down, cause stones so big, red down, 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 red down
The Fifth Dimension's most recent hit there, Stone Soul Picnic. Very fine sound by them here at FM at 13 minutes before 12 o'clock. Here's the first of three in a row now. Of three in a row from FM, the Supremes there, one of their biggest hits ever, Stop in the Name of Love.
This is the brightest way to end your day on Nightlife with Joe Gill from the full color station of the South China Sea at 104.9 FM Tuy Hoa.
The second of three now. Peggy Scott and JoJo Benson.
Baby, better out of sight.
Peggy Scott and JoJo Betts and their most recent hit, their Lover's Holiday.
It's Radio FM, Tuy Hoa, the sound of today. And yesterday.
The Bee Gees now, to round out things tonight, to love somebody.
There's a light, certain kind of light, that never shone on me. I want my life to be to live.
Tragedy that you do to me, honey. and violets of blue, girl. The roses mean I love you, the violets mean I'll always be true, girl. Cause I'm gonna love you, and I treat it truly, yes I do. In spite of the way you're acting, that you love me too, come on and say you do. You try to keep me away, girl, just to prove you don't really care. But I believe you feel the same way I do. And this torture just ain't fair. I'm sending you a bracelet in gold and gold. But I love you, girl. And I'd send my heart if I could to prove I'll always be true, girl. Cause I really love you, and I truly, truly believe, yes I do. In spite of the way you're acting, that you love me too, come on and say it. Oh, say it. The red roses and violets are blue, girl. And that bright shining bracelet helped me, baby, to say I love you. Cause I really love you, and I truly, truly believe, yes I do. I believe that you love me, so baby, come on.
She's so good to me. caressing blow. And once again, a heart is broken. And as history repeats itself, these few words are sadly spoken.
Girl, I can't believe my ears. my reason for living, and you won't even tell me why. Before you walk out the door, there's something I want you to know, that I can never, ever love another. I can love you. Ooh-hoo.
Side of the room, but I'm gonna get on the other side, I hope, one of these days. Which side of the room am I on now? Oh, it feels so bad down here. I wonder where we are. You wonder where the yellow went when you brush your teeth with Pepsodent. Hi. Now I'm over here. Isn't that cute? Why don't you join me for a little trip to the moon? Bye, everyone. We are running out of tape. That is almost... It's gone. It's almost running out. Didn't have enough for another song. But I got some goodies coming up on the other side. So turn it over and get with the good action, man.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Joe Gill. Welcome to the Nightlife Show. I'll be with you right up until that magic hour of midnight with a rockin' top 40. go. We always start the night there with one by The Ventures called The Vibrations, the theme song for the nightlife show. Say to a serviceman, the Red Cross insignia represents a friend he can count on when the chips are down. Sometimes a friend like that is hard to find. Emergency communications, counseling on family and personal problems, financial aid are just a few of the ways the Red Cross field director can help you. So if you need any help in any of these, or any kind of help at all, why just drop by and see him. One by the electric flag now. Number three, Over Loving You. Flag there, number three on the top 40 survey this week, Over Loving You. Very, very fine sound by them. 26 minutes before 11 o'clock as we jump right into the nighttime here on Nightlife. I'm Joe Gilby with you right up until midnight. Jones now, one called Delilah, number 15 this week.
Why, why, Delilah?
Jones there, number 15 this week, Delilah right here on FM Tuy Hoa on the Top 40 Survey.
This is Radio Tuy Hoa FM.
The best in sound, wall-to-wall sound right here on FM Tuy Hoa. Move into one now by the Sergio Mendes in the Brazil 66 called The Look of Love, number 6 on the Top 40 Survey this week. Sergio Mendes in the Brazil 66 there. The Look of Love. One right up there, number 6 in that Top 40 survey this week. Hey, I've got a message for you. Dear serviceman, our telephone has been very busy since you left home. Calls from people who are anxious about you. We know you're busy, but it would sure help if you'd find the time to write a letter home today. Thanks from the Red Cross.
Only the sun covers more of Tuy Hoa than FM.
FM is the best. Move right into the number... Where is it? Number 8 this week by Mr. O.C. Smith. Called Son of Hickory Holler's Tramp.
For the path was deep and wide, from footsteps leading to our cabin. Above the door there burned a scarlet lamp. I'm the son of Henry Hollow's tramp. Yeah, the weeds were high, the corn was dry, when Daddy took to drinking. Him and Sally Walker, they up and ran away. Then Mama shed a silent tear and promised 14 children. We're much too young to understand the things they say. All we really cared about was Mama's chicken dumplings and a good night kiss before we went to bed. Well, you know the path was deep and wide, from footsteps leading to our cabin.
mama passed away and left the ones who love her. Each and every one is more than grateful for that bird. And each Sunday she receives a big bouquet of 14 roses with a card that means the greatest man on earth. Well, you know the path was deep and wide from footsteps leading to our cabin. But they know they're born the start of that. And late at night, my hands have knocked, and there will stand a stranger. Yes, I'm the son of Hickory Hollow's tramp.
Mr. O.C. Smith there, one called The Son of Hickory Holler's Tramp, right up there at number 8 in the new Top 40 survey this week, 15 minutes before 11 o'clock right here at FM.
Remember this golden classic.
Here's one going out to the 225th Maintenance Night crew over at Foo Hep there by the Mamas and Papas, one of their original first ones called Monday Monday. Mamas and Papas there, one called Monday Monday from way out of the past. That was going out 225th Night Crew, the Maintenance Night Crew over there at Foo Hep. Let's move right along with Mr. Floyd Kramer now, one from back in 1965 called King of the Road. Thank you. Floyd Kramer there, one made famous by Mr. Roger Miller back in 1965, called King of the Road, a very, very fine song, right here at FM at 9 minutes before 11 o'clock. Right, you're in tune to the Nightlife Show. I'm Joe Gill, right with you up until midnight. Here's one now by the People called I Love You. We're going to send this one out to George Gogan. He seems to be in love with the Pentagon or something like that.
Explain, but the words won't come. If you could see what you mean to me, the words you'd explain, but the words won't come. I know how hard I try to tell her I love you, but something holds me back when I try to tell.
By the People, number 28 in the top 40 survey this week. We have 5 minutes of latest news in 6 minutes, and I'll be back at 11:05 with the second half of Nightlife. I'm Joe Gill with you right until midnight. Mr. Van Morrison now. Brown Eyed Girl.
Our hearts are thumping and you
Welcome back to FM. I'm Joe Gill with you right up until midnight. Let's start things off tonight with one that Ernie Terrell likes quite a bit. By the Roman numerals, number 32 this week, Matchstick in a Whirlpool.
Sheep, my burning heart out with one little wave, one wave of a goodbye. I can't bear the things that she would wanna sing, all the loving, caring, giving and sharing.
Numerals there, Matchstick in a Whirlpool, number 32 on the top 40 survey this week, a new one up there. 7 minutes after 11 o'clock, I'm going to send one out to the VC, or the Charlie, whatever you want to call him, out there in the jungles, by Mr. Neil Diamond. Thank the Lord for the nighttime. If it wasn't for the nighttime, they wouldn't be around.
chase it away.
Chase it away.
I get a little activation.
Go for the night time.
Time to move.
I thank you.
I thank the Lord for the night time.
Thank
the Lord for you.
Mr. Neil Diamond there, one called Thank the Lord for the Nighttime. Sending that one out to Charlie. He's always forgetting the day, man. He's trying to hide, and he's so small, it's kind of hard to find him during the daytime. But at nighttime, he's slinking around in the bushes out there somewhere. But we got his number, don't we?
From the Atlantic City of the South China Sea, it's Radio FM, Tuy Hoa.
Wall to wall sound, the best in sound right here at FM. 11 minutes after 11 o'clock, 11, 11, something like that. Here's one going out to the night crew over at Motor Pool by Miss Aretha Franklin. Another one out of the past called Chain of Fools.
Chain, chain,
chain.
Aretha Franklin slocking her sounds to you there with Chain of Fools, one out of the past right here at FM 2. Say, no airman would knowingly help the enemy. That's treason. But how many times have you found yourself in the position of discussing classified information in an unclassified situation? For instance, on the phone. It could be the same as telling the enemy in person. You must never assume that the enemy doesn't have the sophisticated gear for monitoring those calls. Remember, if your buddy has a need to know, he'll be informed through the proper channels. One slip of the lip could change the entire war picture, so watch what you say, where you say it, and to whom you say it. You never know when the enemy is listening. Henson Cargill now, one called Skip a Rope out of the past.
Skip a rope, skip a rope. Oh, listen to the children while they play. Now ain't it kind of funny what the children say? Skip a rope. Daddy hates mommy, mommy hates dad. Last night you should have heard the fight they had. Gave little sister another bad dream. she woke us all up with a terrible scream. Skip-a-rope. Skip-a-rope. Oh, listen to the children while they play. I ain't kind of funny what the children say. Skip-a-rope. Cheat on your taxes, don't be a fool. Now what was that they said about a golden rule? Never mind the rules, just play to win. And hate your neighbor for the shade of his skin. Skip a rope. Skip a rope. Oh, listen to the children while they play. Ain't it kind of funny what the children say? Skip a rope. Stab them in the back, that's the name of the game. And mommy and daddy are who's to blame? Skip a rope. Skip a rope. Just listen to your children while they play. It's really not very funny what the children say. Skip a rope. Skip a rope. Skip a rope.
Ensign Cargill there, one called Skip a Rope, one way out of the path. Hope you all had your thinking caps on. Can you remember what you were doing when that was popular? Let's move right into one going out to Field Maintenance. They're having a party over at Hoot 6273 for all their short-timers. We're going to play one by the Hombres for them called Let It Out, Let It All Hang Out.
I preach, my dear friends, you're about to receive on John Barleycorn, nicotine, and the temptations of Eve. My razor broke, water dripping up the spout, but I don't care, let it all hang out. Hanging from a pine tree by my knees, sunshine through the shade, nobody knows what it's all about. It's too much, man, let it all hang out. Upside down, my TV's on the blink. Made Galileo look like a Boy Scout. Sorry about that, let it all hang out. Sleep all day, drive all night. Brain my numb, can't stop now. For sure ain't no doubt, keep open mind, let it all hang out. Big brown moon, how does that mess your baby up leg? Eating a Reuben sandwich with sauerkraut. Don't stop now, baby, let it all hang out. Let it all hang out. Let it all hang out.
The Hombres there, let it out to let it all hang out. 20 minutes after 11 o'clock as we run through the nighttime here on Nightlife.
On Radio FM, Tuy Hoa.
We're swinging here from 12 until 12 every day. Let's move right along now with Mr. Paul Mariette here. One called Love is Blue.
Thank you.
Paul Mariette there, and the song that brought him the national recognition called The Love Is Blue, a very fine song by him. Say, what are your plans upon returning to the States? Well, if you're single with no dependents, you may qualify for stimulating and rewarding career with the OSI. You must be eligible for reassignment and have a DROS not later than 1 year subsequent to the date on Air Force Form 109. Also, you must be serving on your second or subsequent enlistment. Airmen in grades E4 and E5 will be considered. Duty with the OSI provides an interesting and challenging tour of duty. If you are interested in OSI duty, check with the local OSI on your CBPO to check your eligibility and obtain information about applying. Don't wait until it's too late. Check today. Let's move way back in the past now, about 10 years ago, about 11 to be exact, back to 1957 in the Platters. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for the things I've done. I know that I'm the foolish one. Now that I see who's to blame, I'm so ashamed. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the things I've said. Just like a child, I lost my head. I should have known. Your heart, I'm sorry. Please be kind, and I know you'll find it's so easy to forgive. Darling, for it's not too late. Give our
there, one from back in 1957 called I'm Sorry. 26 after 11 o'clock. Fast running out of time here tonight. Let's send this one out to Hoot 6273 and field maintenance over there. All those short timers having a party. By Mr. Scott McKenzie. Been known as a Tuy Hoa short timer song.
Gonna meet some gentle people there.
Scott McKenzie there. One of his greatest hits, San Francisco. A little song about the city by the bay. Going out to all the short-timers here at Tuy Hoa, and that short-timers party over to 6273. It's about 29 minutes after 11 o'clock. The night time's fast running away from us.
Fun and fun capital of the world. The sea to our backs and the sand under our feet, and FM Tuy Hoa all around.
FM is great. We have wall-to-wall sound here every day from 12 until 12. Here's one by Four Jacks and a Jill now called Master Jack, number 25 on the Top 40 survey this week. Going out to Dave Allen and everybody out there called in and wanted to hear it. Have a group of requests for it.
It's a strange, strange world we live in, Master Jack. You taught me all I know and I'll never look back. It's a very strange world, and I thank you, Master Jack. You took a colored ribbon from out of the sky and taught me how to use it as the years went by, to tie up all your problems and make them with me, and then to sell them to the people in the street. It's a strange, strange world we live in, Master Jack. You taught me all I know and I'll never look back. It's a very strange world and I thank you, Master Jack. I saw right through the way you started teaching me now, so someday soon you could get to use me somehow. I thank you very much, you know you've been very kind, but I'd better move along before you change my mind. It's a strange, strange world we live in, Master Jack. No hard feelings if I never come back. It's a very strange world and I thank you, Master Jack. You taught me all the things the way you'd like them to be, but I'd like to see you for the people of me. It's all very interesting the way you disguise, but I'd like to see the world through my own eyes. It's a strange, strange world we live in, Master Jack. No hard feelings if I never come back. You're a very strange man. You're a very strange man, and I thank you, Master Jack. You're a very strange man, aren't you, Master Jack?
Four Jackson and Jill there, number 25 this week, Master Jack. A new one to the Top 40 survey, a very, very fine sound. Here's one way out of the past by Mr. Roy Orbison, called Mean Woman Blues.
Well, I got a woman mean as she can be. Well, got a woman mean as she can be. And sometimes I think she's almost mean to me. She got a ruby lips, she got shapely hips, yeah. Boy, she makes a royal deal. I got a woman mean as she can be. Everything I do, well, I sure do it good. Yeah, I got a woman mean as she can be. But sometimes I think she's almost mean to me. She got shapely hips, yeah.
let's go on time.
Roy Orbison there, one out of the past. Mean Woman Blues right here at FM Tuy Hoa, 25 minutes before 12 o'clock.
You're in tune for the best sounds around FM Tuy Hoa.
Right, and you're in tune to the Nightlife Show. I'm Joe Gill, right with you up until midnight. Here's the number 4 hit sound at FM this week by Archie Bell and the Drills called Tighten Up. Archie Bell and the Drills there from Houston, Texas. All you guys out there from Houston, Texas, there's a group from right close at home. Say, does the GI Bill apply to only those going to college? No. The GI Bill is also available to those who will attend a trade school, business school, or any type of formal education that will directly benefit their job. See your education office to find out how many different ways the GI Bill can help you. They're about putting those TJ Brass now, one called All My Lovin', a former Beatle hit. Thank you. Took off in the Tijuana Brass, one made famous by the Beatles back a while back, called All My Lovin's. Moved right into another classic here by the Union Gap. Out of the past, going out for Benny Mitchell, called Woman, Woman.
That your laughter cannot hide, and you're afraid to let your eyes meet mine. And lately, when I love you, I know you're not satisfied. And it hurts to have them think that you're that kind. But it's knowing that you're looking back that's really killing me.
Union Gap there, one called Woman, Woman. I believe that was their first great hit. 16 minutes before 12 o'clock as we close out this fine Friday afternoon. Don't forget to tune in to from 12 until 4 tomorrow with Frank Ward. 4 to 8 we have Walt Smith. And then 8 until midnight, Dick Thomas will take you out of another Saturday. One more day shorter as we all are today.
No matter what the time of day, Radio Tuy Hoa is there with frequency modulation.
That's what FM stands for, frequency modulation, and we're there from 12 until 12 every day. Here's one going out to somebody who wanted to record it. Never give me his name, but here it is anyway by Mr. Bobby Goldsboro, former great here at FM, called Honey.
See the tree, how big it's grown, but friend, it hasn't been too long. It wasn't big. I laughed at her and she got mad. The first day that she planted it was just a twig. Then the first snow came and she ran up to brush the snow away so it wouldn't die. Came running in all excited, slipped and almost hurt herself, and I laughed till I cried. She was always young at heart, kinda dumb and kinda smart, and I loved her so. And I surprised her with a puppy, kept me up all Christmas Eve 2 years ago. And it would sure embarrass her when I came in from working late, 'cause I would know that she'd been sitting there and crying over some sad and silly late, late show. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. She wrecked the car and she was sad, and so afraid that I'd be mad, but what the heck. Though I pretended hard to be, guess you could say she saw through me and hugged my neck. I came home unexpectedly and caught her crying needlessly in the middle of the day. And it was in the early spring, when flowers bloom and robins sing, she went away. And honey, I miss you, and I'm being good, and I'd love to be with you if only I could. One day while I was not at home, while she was there and all alone, the angels came. Now all I have is memories of honey, and I wake up nights and call her name. Now my life's an empty stage where honey lived and honey played, and love grew up. And a small cloud passes overhead and cries down the flower bed, honey love. And see the tree, how big it's grown, but friend, it hasn't been too long, it wasn't big. And I laughed at her when she got mad, the first day that she planted it was just a twig.
Bobby Goldsboro, honey, there, going out for somebody who wanted to record it 11 minutes before sign-off time. Let's move right into one for Bill Hardy, who's trying to go to sleep, but I won't let him. By Miss Bobby Gentry, from her album Ode to Billy Joe, Mississippi Delta.
Where is
Bobby Gentry there, Mississippi Delta. 8 minutes before 12 o'clock. Say, have you been receiving your mail late? Well, it could be that you haven't informed the people to whom you write of your correct APO number. If you haven't already done so, do it the next time you write, and you'll receive your mail faster. Overseas, your APO number is your zip code. Here's one going out to Sergeant DeKaler now by Mr. Van Morrison, one way out of the past called Brown Eyed Girl. Girl there by Mr. Van Morrison going out for Sergeant DeKaler. For our last request tonight, let's listen to one by the Beach Boys, one of my favorites of their great hits, called In My Room.
In my room. All my hopes and dreams are forgotten now. All the apples in my barrel are rotten now. Standing on a mountain of misery. Loneliness is my only company. Oh, you're gonna come home, Cindy. When will you be homeward bound? I'm in need of you. Birds of a feather now, and we would always be together now. And wherever I would go, you would follow me. A life of love with you was my destiny.
Crying, crying, crying. Go outside. Graham Cook.
All the moon belongs to everyone. The best things in life, they're free. Stars belong to everyone. They claim that for you and for me. Flowers in spring, the robins that sing, the sunbeams that shine, they're yours and they're mine. Love can come to everyone. The best things in life, they're free. Moon belongs to everyone. The best things in life, they're free. Stars belong to everyone. They glitter there for you and me. Flowers in spring, the robin that sing, sunbeam that shine, all of yours and of mine, y'all. Love can come to everyone. The best things in life, they're free.